Well, hello. Hi. It is almost 11:22, which is like 11:11, only 11 minutes later. Anyway, as always, it's a great, perfect time to check in with the body. Not as always. I've got my house. I've been getting into photographs, so there's a big old slew of stuff out over there, which I'm going to put back, I swear, any day now. Anyway, it's another one of those rare occasions where I have the front house to myself. You see my green twisty thing, which I'm going to use later. Taking a nice, slow, cozy start to the day after sleeping in a little bit past dawn today. So haven't done much checking in with the body. Let's start with a little wacky wavy inflatable arm tube man. Impression. Come on, give me your best one. Wacky wavy inflatable arm tube man. It's wacky wavy inflatable arm tube man. I'm gonna practice that. I invite you to join me. As you can clearly see, I'm still silly. And I'm still singing my life a little bit. I haven't put on my war paint yet, but that's okay. I'm gonna take a little bit to check in with the body. Let's take a breath or so and bring the attention into the bottoms of the feet. Making sure not to lock the knees, and then from the hips, I'm going to swan dive down toward the ground, aiming for the floor, bending the knees if need be to get those hands on the floor, and just relax here for a breath or so. Enjoying a heavy sigh. Get my hat hair undone a little bit. Still got some hitches and the giddy up, pushing from the bottoms of the feet. I'm going to roll on up, just checking one vertebra at a time. Noticing how the spine's doing today, shaking that out. Let's do that again. Again with a straight back, swan diving down. Sigh. And then this time I'm going to bend the knees, swing the arms back, lift the eyes, arms and chest, pushing the belly and hips forward. And just enjoying a nice counter stretch. Coming back to neutral. Front and center. Is it the first Monday of the new year? Hardly keep track, but it must be, huh? It's like the third, isn't it? Or something. Yeah, well, happy first Monday of 2022. Hope it's treating you good. I'm gonna give myself a hug on that account. So rather than bending from the hips like I normally talk about, I'm gonna bend from the waist this time, rounding the spine. So bending from the waist, pulling up in the pelvic floor. Left elbow over right, pulling the shoulder blades apart, tucking the chin, tucking the tailbone, just rounding the spine, giving myself a nice hug. Squeezing shoulders, arms, just enjoying that rounding sensation. Really pushing into that roundness and then releasing all that. Try out some various sighs, shaking out the knees, shaking out the neck. I'm going to bend the knees again, swinging the arms back. Coming into that counter stretch. And back to center. And then I'm going to give myself a hug on the other side. Again, pulling back with the abdomen, up with the pelvic floor. This time, right elbow over left, tucking the chin, tucking the tailbone, and squeezing the
shoulders and arms a little bit. Just to join, pushing into that roundness. Taking a deep breath and then releasing all that again from the hips. That's below the waist. Shaking all that out, and then I'm going to roll up, pushing from the bottoms of the feet, the center of the earth, one vertebra at a time. Coming back up, back to center. Let's do some free arm swinging. Get to go see my mom today and her little dog, too. I've been thinking a lot about joy, having launched the Joy Project last week, and a lot about joy and the self-discipline that it takes to choose joy, even when we have many reasons to choose misery and despair. And I know sometimes it's much easier said than done, that choice, but I do believe, and in my experience it holds true, that taking regular disciplined actions, like stretching and letting go of stress and tending to our relationships with other human beings and ourselves, those things can help cultivate more joy. Cleaning up the living room instead of leaving stuff out, although looking at old pictures, sometimes that cultivates a certain weird sense of sadness, which then cascades into joy. Isn't that interesting? Anyway, I'm just reflecting on all of that, contemplating life like we all are. I'm going to do a little stepping back with the left foot into a nice moderate lunge, pulling these hips onto a perpendicular line, keeping the feet on a parallel line, pushing into that back heel, checking that the front knee isn't crunching past the front toes. I got hard pants on today. As in unstretchy. I just heard someone call them hard pants recently. I thought that was good. These are hard comparatively. Actually, though, they're double lot. They're lined with a very cozy, what is that, fleece? Some kind of lining in these pants. They're very unstretchy, though. Just so you know, they're holding me up like a sausage in a pant casing. I'm pushing back into that heel. That wasn't pleasant, I'm sorry. I'm gonna shift that heel onto the perpendicular line, opening the hips, pushing this knee this way and this hip this way, and then sliding that back foot out a little bit, coming into a deeper side twisting triangle airplane pose, gazing up past those fingertips, getting a nice twist through the spine, nice and strong through that supporting side, using that arm and leg against each other for torque and support. I'm gonna reach around the opposite thigh and gaze out past that long leg, just increasing that twist, giving all those organs a nice hug. Enjoy some more sighing. In case you feel you need permission, you have permission to sigh. I'm gonna unwind all of that and bring both hands down on the inside of this front leg, and then bring that front leg back to meet the back leg, pushing back through the palms, through the spine, tipping the tailbone toward the back of the head, pushing into those heels. And then I'm going to swing the body forward, sliding those feet back, keeping those legs together, and lifting the chest and eyes, just dropping the belly. Thank you for the love. Hi, Lisa. Great to see you. Just letting the belly relax, getting a nice stretch through the front of the body, and then lifting the hips, pushing back again through the palms, through the spine, tipping the tailbone toward the back of the head, pressing into those heels. I'm going to swing that left foot forward. into a nice, deep, hard pants lunge. thank you. Stepping forward with that back foot and hanging here again in the forward fold. Just enjoying a nice long sigh for variety. And then I'm going to roll up, pushing from the bottoms of the feet again. Rolling on up, back to front and center. Shake that out a little bit. And then I'm going to step back with the other foot. Stepping back with the right foot, pulling this hip forward again onto the perpendicular line. Feet on parallel lines. Just enjoying that nice upright sensation through the core for a little bit, and then sliding that back foot out into that heel a little bit deeper, still pulling this hip forward, looking for that perpendicular sensation, checking that the front knee isn't crunching past the front toes. And then I'm going to swing that back heel forward a little bit onto the perpendicular line, opening the hips now. Swinging this knee this way and this hip this way. And then sliding that foot out a little bit more, coming into a side twisting triangle or aeroplane pose, using my left arm and leg against each other for torque and support. And lifting the right arm, gazing up past those fingertips. Just listening to the organs there as they're a little unhappy. Getting a little ringing out, a little hug. I'm gonna bring this arm around, reach for that opposite thigh, enjoying a little more torque, gazing out past that long leg. An interesting tidbit on the floor there. Unwind this arm, bringing that on the inside of that front leg, and bringing that front leg back to meet the back foot, pressing through the palms, through the spine, tipping the tailbone toward the back of the head, pressing into those heels, and then swinging the body forward, dropping the belly, lifting the eyes and chest, making sure not to sink in those arms, keeping the legs together to protect that low back. Maybe adding some lion stretch. Just giving the belly a moment or two to relax. Getting a nice stretch through the front of the body. Let's gaze out past the left shoulder for an extra stretch on the right. And then back to center. And then over the right shoulder for an extra stretch on the left. And back to center. And then lifting those hips, pressing again through the palms, through the spine, tipping the tailbone toward the back of the head, pressing into those heels. And then swinging that right foot forward into a nice deep lunge. Good morning. Almost afternoon. Looking like a bright and sunny but chilly day outside. Stepping forward with that back foot, hanging here again in forward fold, and then pressing from the bottoms of the feet to the center of the earth, tipping the tailbone and rolling back up. Let's do a little more free arm swinging. I'm going to step into a straddle position Just the hard pants. Keeping the feet in a parallel, a relatively parallel. You could go diagonal if that's more comfortable. But I'm going to do some hip dips. Having a nice stretch for me on the inside of the thighs. Trying to get into some of that numbness and inflammation. Dissipate some of that. Dislodge some stuckness. Encourage some flow. Let my body know we're in this together and I love it. Appreciate it. If you haven't told your body today that you love it and appreciate it, you might try it. Dipping again on the right. And dipping again on the left. Do another round of that. On the right and on the left. I might get into some of these pictures here. Got a lot of old pictures. It's so funny how we used to put pictures in a photo album, like 3 to a page, remember? Remember that? Remember when? Remember a lot of those. Step the feet back under the hips. Shake that out a little bit. And then I'm going to take weight off the right and push into the left a little bit. Bringing that stretch to the outside of the hip here. Easy, carefully, cautiously, lovingly. Be mindful of that ball and socket joint over to the other side, but keep it limber and a little bit deeper over to the left. I'm gonna wheel that around. Ah, because that feels good to me. You do what feels good in your body. Over to that other side. Again, stretching that out. And one more time. Deeper still, over to the left. And over to the right. I'm going to come back to center. Again, rooting both feet under both hip bones, bending the knees a little bit, and then doing some hip slides. For me, that brings a stretch up into the torso. Just make this a nice full body stretch. Nice, what will it be, a 15 minute full body stretch, maybe? You know, your body is the best tool you've got for everything you're gonna do. So I hope you're remembering to take good care of it. Sliding over to that side, and again, over to the left, maybe pulling down a little on that hip. Remember to bend the knees. For me, that gets a nice stretch up in the torso. And over to the right. And then back to center. Shake all that out. Let's do some little bone check on the hands, little circles. Stretching those out, and the other way, shake that out. I'm going to bring the left arm across the body. Ooh, get a nice stretch through that arm and shoulder. Let's wiggle that around, can wiggle the wrist around, wiggle the shoulder around, wiggle it all around and back and forth. Get a nice stretch through there. And bringing the other arm across the body. And again, let's wiggle the wrist around. Wiggle the shoulder around. Wiggle it all around. It's getting a nice stretch. Loosening everything up. And then raise both arms and do some side bends while I'm thinking of it. Just continue on that full body stretch theme. Maybe turn it into a 25 minute full body stretch at this rate. Just enjoy a few more sighs. Let's do a quick ankle check, bringing weight onto the right foot. Bring this left knee up toward left shoulder. Checking in with some little circles there. And the other way. Tucking the tailbone under, relaxing the shoulders. Enjoying the hard pants. Set that down and bring weight onto the left. Bringing the right knee up to the right shoulder. Or the right shoulder down to the right knee. No, the other way around. Tucking the tailbone under a little bit. Relaxing those shoulders. And then let's check in with that ankle. Some little circles. Dropping that. Let's do a quick check in with the neck. One way and then the other way. Shaking that off. Wacky wavy inflatable arm tube man. It's wacky wavy inflatable arm tube man. Come on, try it out. You might like it. Michael Kuick, it's great to see you. Hope you're remembering to love yourself, because you are worth it. Thanks for stopping by. I'll be seeing you.